YouTube, so everyone else can experience your pain.